So what is this trusted execution environment that you've talked about, or enclaves that you've talked about? When we're dealing with the attestation service, which is my component, we have the job of looking at the evidence that's provided by a trusted execution environment, which could be armed trust zone, it could be virtualization-based security, it could be an Intel SGX enclave. Looking at that evidence, deciding whether it's valid or not, and then, well, issuing a token. And clients need that token to be able to determine how valid or not the client is. So an example of a trusted execution environment is an Intel SGX enclave. In an SGX enclave, what you do is you load some memory, some code into memory, typically by pointing the SGX extension at a DLL, at a Windows or shared object for Linux. It then takes that DLL, loads it into memory, and then encrypts it, seals that image in memory. And so now you have code that can run in it, and it has all the capabilities of the processor, but nothing that's not running inside that execution environment can actually look at the contents of that trusted execution environment. It's now a sealed black box. And Intel provides a bunch of processor extensions, instructions, that allow you to communicate both into the enclave and for the enclave to in turn communicate out. But these are very, very, very narrow channels that are opened up and very tightly controlled so that you can make fairly strong statements about the validity of the data that's inside the enclave and, well, make sure that nobody is messing with your code.